constructed and your aisle armrest is lowered. Please ensure larger devices such as laptop computers are stowed at this time. And finally, please check around your seat for any items you'd like to discard and pass them to me as I come through the cabin. We'll be landing shortly, and once we're on the ground, feel free to use your mobile devices while we taxi to the gate.
Thank you.
our pleasure to welcome you to Syracuse, where the local time is 12:26 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carry-on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. And feel free to use your mobile devices at this time. Before leaving the aircraft today, take a quick look around your seats, especially those seat pockets, and be sure you have everything you brought on board. Your satisfaction is always important to us, and in the next several days' time, you may receive an email survey from Delta asking you to rate your travel experience. We value your feedback, so please take a few moments to let us know how we're doing. Thank you, and we look forward to hearing from you. Visit Delta.com for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. On behalf of Delta, thank you again for sharing your journey with us. We've enjoyed having you on board and hope to see you again. Have a wonderful afternoon, everyone. For those of you going to Detroit on flight 5289, we are arriving at gate 23 and you are scheduled to depart at gate 20, so you've got time to make it. It's just a couple gates over.